Sri Ganjri Nematoro
Wakanda forever. Yeah, what's good? I know it's been a little bit since I uploaded a video, but been busy. Yeah, we gotta talk about Chadwick Boseman. For those of you who have been living under a rock, he unfortunately passed away. He had colon cancer. As you can tell, it's pretty sad to hear this. He was a great actor, and he was a great man in real life. Had a lot of iconic roles. Played James Brown, Jackie Robinson. There's a whole bunch of stuff that I didn't know he played. I gotta go back and watch some of his movies, to be honest with you. But he played Black Panther. He was the Black Panther. One of the greatest black movies to come out in years. Now, granted, yes, it was made by Disney. It is what it is. But Chadwick Boseman did a great job of playing T'Challa. You know, I'm saddened by his loss. And apparently, from what I'm hearing, some of the other Avengers actors are pretty taking it pretty hard too. So, but he was a great actor, great man. I really enjoyed Black Panther. Thought it was a great movie. I still watch it to this day. I have it on digital. I might buy the Blu-ray copy just so I can have it. And we lost a great actor. There's not much else I could say. This year's been one hell of a roller coaster. We lost Kobe at the beginning of the year. Then COVID-19 happened and jacked up everything. And as you can see, we're in a... we have a pretty jacked up presidential election. We got Donald Trump running again. And the Democrats decide to run a dementia patient up against him. But anyway, that's not what this video is about. This is about Chadwick Boseman. I'm sorry for his loss. And I'll be praying for the family. This is AB Media, and I'm out.